Gesagt.
Hello and welcome back. What does Civic say to me? Okay. Hello? Chris? Chris?
Yeah?
What are you doing?
Well, I was playing one little game of Robocraft.
Oh no. No.
Oh yes. Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
So let me finish it.
What is the gift, Cedric? You thought you said something about the gift. I can't find it. Unless. No. Ah, look at my front door. What should I see? Oh, you planted here. Okay. Is it the pink one? Okay. Oh, nice. Nice garden, Chris.
Thanks, I'm not finished yet. I still have to replant the poppies. I just placed them there because I had no idea where to place them. But I'll replace them soon.
Okay, I will make some pokeballs. Bum-ba-da-dum. Ding, ding. Okay, can we fish for insects together? Okay, I'm first making some pokeballs. And then I will have a look if I have some ink balls, or ink sacks. For what do you need them for? I want to take photos. Well, you can have my film rolls, because I won't need them. Don't even know where I could use the camera for. Okay, which Pokemon drop ink sacs? There's lots of slowpokes over here. The tentacles. Okay, the tentacles. Okay. It's logical. Why do Pokemon always run away? That's so stupid. Oh, I think
slow.
I think Cedric, his computer went online offline. What is that? Skiploom. That's a new one. Okay, it's dead. okay. Chris, how long is that match going to take? Hello? Hello? Ah, I see it. Tentacle.
Tentacle.
Wow, the water is really deep.
Tentacle. Tentacle. Tentacle.
Tentacle.
Goldine.
Tentacruel.
Okay, Cedric left the game. Oh. I have two ink sacks. Woohoo. Oh. I still need another. Ooh, Zangoose. It's a high level. If I can kill him. It's a lot of levels. Ooh. He did a lot of damage. But I killed him. Let me try and catch another Dwebble. So I have something for okay. For the trade thing. One, two, three, and gotcha.
Embor.
On the trade, five. Ah, Cedric is back. Huh? That's strange. Cedric is standing over here, but he isn't. Oh, he is. Strange. It's really strange. Really, really strange. Cedric? Hello? On my thing it said you left the game. It's really strange. I got I got two ink sacks from a Tentacruel.
Tentacruel.
Magikarp.
Magikarp time.
Wow. Magikarp. Your guy is really big. Time. I can see a Jigglypuff. Can you even fish the Tentacruels or the Tentacruels?
Embor. 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 Embor.
Ah.
Embor.
They are to catch a Pokemon is so awkward. Finally. Or to fight a Pokemon, I mean. You really need to find that hitbox. It's not easy. Ooh, Meowth.
Meowth.
And of course a gigantic Mamoswine. I want to do Wonder Trade. Let me put this guy away. I now got two Dwebbles. Because I want to do the Wonder Trade. Oh, okay, it's bugged. It works, but it's bugged. Okay. Okay. Can Chris still hear me? Actually, he's playing his. Ah, yes, I still have those film rolls. Do you need a camera as well, or do you already have? Where are you? There you are. Okay, here's the three film rolls and two ink sacks. Oh, I picked it. Voila. I like your computer. Nice color. Ooh. Check out the Zengus. Level 8 and level 42. Heat crash. Now I can throw a Pokeball to catch a Zangoose. Yay, I captured. Ooh, another Zangoose, level 8. Fight. Heat crash. Yay, I've won the battle. What are you fighting? Low level Sentret, don't need that. What's... Oh, you're catching something. What did you catch? Skitty, nice. See, it's called a Skitty. Okay, what's this? Where are all the Pokemon? To catch a flying Pokemon is really awkward. You really can't hit it. It's so awkward. They need to change that. I said to Chris it was... But he missed... Okay. Okay. Casual... no, standard Chris mistake. Ah, lag. I will fish a Chris steak. Nice, a Chris steak. I don't know if he can hear us. Oh yeah, the Zangoose is in my team right now. Cool. Oh, boring. Fishing, 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 fishing. Oh, it's too late. Oh, Okay, that's a bit closer and easier to see. Oh, I can see something I want. Now, where did I see it? It's really dark. Oh my god. Hello, Chris.
Hello.
I saw a Cedra. But I lost it.
What is the evolution of Cedra or
does Kingdra?
I
had that one in the previous series. Previous season. Are you still playing RoboCraft?
No, not anymore. It's closed.
Okay, so you're coming back.
So I'm already back online. Real slow.
Okay, I lost the cedar. Yes, you can take an picture of my emboard, Cedric. It's really nice, I know. I like the fact that the fire on his shoulders and on his neck are replaced with a blue kind of icy thing. So yeah, the shiny version is really nice. I'm in front of your house, Cedric. Well, if the lag permits me to go further.
You still have lag?
No, just when you came back.
Please let me have some iron left. And no, I suddenly have stupid rocks and rocks.
Oh, Cedric. Sorry, but I need to heal first before we can fight.
Yeah, it's a bit too...
Ooh, a minum!
Gonna kill it.
Oh. Do what?
Maybe I want to catch it. Okay.
So I caught more Pokemon. Cedric, I'm back in front of your house.
And the Minum is dead. It's a Duat. When it's trained, but it isn't yet, so I have to find some good leveled Pokemon. A trainer. A 32 level trainer. Very interesting. Oh yeah, but you can't see it. I'm busy fighting near my house, so come and take a look. An Archon. Oh, but I had an Archon last time. Or not.
Archon?
Yes. Yay, I killed an Archon, hooray!
Did you take the picture, Cedric? Is it okay? Can I go on now?
Revenge. Ooh, revenge is very interesting. I have learned the attack, revenge!
That's so bad.
Yeah, I know. But Tail Whip is even worse, so yay.
Amazing.
Porygon, not the Porygon.
I will rejoin for a minute so I can. I'm trying to use the wonder trait. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't.
What opposed?
Do what?
What a pose. Come on, kill the Porygon. Yes. Yes, I killed the level 32 Porygon. Yay, you won 1488 Poké dollars for defeating Riff. Hooray! Level 29 now.
Yeah, I don't know where you can use the Poké dollars. I don't know which. I also don't know if it's something from the mod or something from...
Yes, I...
In the shop at Spawn, yeah. This... So...
Oh yes, I have now 1,636 coins. Hooray!
Sir. Oh yeah, 6,387 thingamajig coins.
And Cedric has pink apricorns that you...
Yeah, he already told me. And he actually planted one outside of my house. Poké Center.
Can I buy have one iron
at
left?
The Poké Center?
Oh, fire Pokemon. Ooh, two of them. I'll kill them in one hit.
Are you listening to music?
Yes. Is it too loud?
Yes, you know... A YouTube video can be striked with it copyright.
But yeah. Okay, is it better now? Yes. Do you still hear it?
No.
Okay. Hey, I got the carbos. Okay, thank you. What's the use of carbos? Cedric, you're the Poké specialist, so tell me. Let's check revenge. Carbon. Carboss, I mean.
Ah, the spawn is a real... What's this? Moderate. Oh, okay. It's a real labyrinth in here. Where can I buy some stuff?
Hey, level 30 and I got chicken!
Staircase, up, rules, down, map, tips and tricks. Nope.
What are you doing?
Searching for a shop.
It's to add 10 speed EVs, okay, to a Pokemon. Thank you. I heck don't know what EVs are, but thank you, Sancho. Okay.
There's a fossil machine.
Do we have a fossil machine?
No, in the spawn.
Oh, huh. Well, can I have one iron ingot, please?
I'm searching for the shop.
Starly, oh baby.
Ah, I think I found it.
I saw a huge pillow swine!
You mean mammoth swine?
Oh, mammoth swine, yeah. That's what I... Let's get out of here.
It's getting hard.
Sentret? Oh, Sentret looks so nice.
These are all the TMs.
Oh, I want you, Sentret. No. Okay, Pokemon. Tentacool. Come on, Tentacool. Tentacool needs remodeling badly. Poison Sting, come on.
And how exactly does the shop work? I don't know.
I don't know either. Yes.
Ah, the TM shops are being redone. That's why. Chest.
Okay, I want the centret. Please, please, please stay in it. Yay, I've caught a centret.
Oh, there's something in here. Somebody put 48 sand in the chest in the spawn.
What kind of chest?
The normal chest.
Oh, I didn't know there were normal chests there.
There's really nothing at the shop. Oh, here. You can buy all the stuff from here. You could buy this. You could just buy a slime ball here in the spawn.
You're kidding, right?
And diamonds and amethyst and ruby, crystal, sapphire, silicon, emeralds.
No. You've got to be kidding.
And all the blocks. You can't. I was just about to say you can even buy fossils here. But it's just a sign which says fossil shop. Cedric is also here. Hi, looking for the best Pokemon. Well, you just found it. Oh, nice. Oh yeah,
a little Pikachu! Oh,
you can buy all the. Oh, I can buy a Duskstone.
Oh no,
I have a Duskstone. Yeah. Can also buy XP shares. Oh my god, you literally buy almost every item. You can literally buy every item. Nice. I just got a Duskstone and a Dragon Scale.
Oh, Dragon Scales, yes.
Oh, you can buy all the TMs over here. They are expensive though. Oh my god, they're really expensive. Is there another guy here? No, there's just two guys. Oh my god, that was so nice.
Cedric, I'm going to need one iron to create a cobble path to your house.
Okay, I will evolve my guy now. My Murkrow.
Whoa, you have plenty of iron. See.
Okay, Murkrow. Huh? Oh fuck, I should have done it outside. What? Murkrow is evolving? How is that possible?
I believe he's a little bit nuts. Wanting to evolve and save things.
I now have a Hunchcrow!
Congrats!
Again. Swagger. I don't need swagger. Cool. So let me make a separate thing here for my teams I had. So I also had a Serperior, I think, and a Torterra. I don't know, actually.
I had a Torterra. I believe.
I also had a Torterra, I'm pretty sure of that. So I will put my teams together in the next box. So I had a Torterra and a Lapras in the first season, I think. So I had a Swampert. Let me see. I can easily check it. So I'm Not only am I trying to make a whole new team, I'm at the same time also trying to make my old teams.
Well, then I need a Cor Costa and an Archant, so...
Yeah, I don't know how you get fossils. Whoa. In this game. I don't know if they are on the ground. I just want to catch them all. Yes, Cedric, I also want to catch them all, but I'm first trying to catch all the Pokemons I had in previous seasons. I know you guys who are loyal and follow every episode or watch every episode of Pixelmon already saw me trying to get all the Pokemon, but I'm doing it again. And there's nothing you can do to stop me. Okay. So, in the first season, I had... I need to make a sign somewhere. So I can remember it. I had... where's... I have not much left. Okay. Make two signs for more signs. Oh, hello, Cedric.